excessive use of force policies. So that's a good thing for you to look at. So I love the council member's expression that the issues aren't made as expression. The third issue is, of course, Lynn's issue, the possibility of the pros and cons of where the city should be involved in funding things like the blessing of the fleet, the pros and cons of that, and we talked about the economic city, those types of things. And then the last one, of course, was the issue of the public housing. And I hope you guys all understood the climate issue on that. And so, you know, yes, there is a need for senior citizen housing, but Kemah is a small community, has a limited amount of land to develop. They want to make sure they're going to get the maximum value out of that land and the maximum tax return back to the city because, and also you had some additional demands that are going to be placed on the city. So these are all four of those, I think, are very good issues that you can look at in terms of